Welcome to Sounds of Brass.
Welcome to Sounds of Brass. Sounds of Brass is sponsored by Stratos Brass. Cushion the blow with Stratos Encore Pro and achieve new heights in your playing. Visit stratosbrass.com. Now over to Annie Dehaney-Steven for a great brass band show.
Hello, and welcome to Sounds of Brass with Annie Dehaney-Steven. We started this week with Barwick Green, played by London Brass Players. As many of you will know, all of you will know, practically everyone will know, that's the theme tune to the longest-running radio soap, The Archers, which, following a bit of a lull during lockdown, and why not, has returned to being absolutely essential listening on a Sunday morning. I'm not entirely sure my husband agrees with me, but he just turns his hearing aids off. It seems to work for us. Right, today, a lot of my stuff is about spring, because we've hit April, we've got through the dark, dreadful months, and it's all the way up from now on until the end of June, when evenings will start to draw in again. So that's something to look forward to. We're going to start with a piece that I have never heard of before this week, or last week. I think, actually, I chose it for last week, and I had to postpone it to this week. This is a beautiful piece called Spring Horo. It's played by Sophia Brass Bands, and I think it's really very springy, very appropriate to the spring. Spring Horo, Sophia Brass Bands. ¶¶ one of my passions is for music. I love all sorts of music. Punk and heavy metal have to be good examples of their genre, but I can cope with them, so long as I don't have to cope with them for hours at a time. I'm very lucky in that brass band is my first choice of music. My second, following just a hair's breadth, is jazz. I love jazz. I listen to jazz. I sing jazz. I can't play it. Couldn't play it if my life depended upon it. But I sing a lot and I gig and I do okay. The next piece I'm going to play is by one of the brass bands that is excellent as a traditional British type brass band, but is also excellent as a swing band with brass band instruments. It occasionally has other instruments in there, maybe guitar, sometimes a singer, sometimes I think a piano, but it's basically a brass band. And this is Brass Band of Battle Creek. I have two pieces in today's program by BBBC. The first I'm going to play now is Neil Hefti's Little Darling. I have done the solo on this in a brass band, but only as the written solo. Not real jazz at all, but it's a song I sing regularly. Lovely words. If you get a chance to find Mark Murphy singing it on Spotify, check it out. Beautiful song. So this one's very special to me, and that's what you're getting. Little Darling, Brass Band of Battle Creek. Thank you. Bill Darling, great tune. Right, if you want to get in touch with any of the presenters on Sounds of Brass, you can do that by emailing presenters@soundsofbrass.co.uk. Chris, the producer, will pass messages on to the right person. Now, I had a message passed to me by Chris the other day. I ought to explain this. I'm not very good at doing Facebook anymore. I found Facebook a bit upsetting, so I gave it up about 18 months ago. But I still have an account. But my husband was looking on the Sounds of Brass Facebook page, and he found a message that had been posted, and he sent it to me at the same time as Chris did. And it was about the... It was someone saying how much he enjoyed the shows. And my name was mentioned, probably because I had, just a few days before, popped £10 into his bank account. But thank you. It made my week. It made my week at a time when I was feeling a little bit stressed. So thank you very much. You've made a happy woman. No, you've made an old woman feel very happy. Now, on with the music. This next piece is, again, Brass Band of Battle Creek, and it's about spring, and it's also a song that I sing. This is Joy Spring, which is a Clifford Brown number, played by Brass Band of Battle Creek. Thank you. Joyspring. Wonderful. Right, to show that I'm not one of those bright young things from the 20s, all jazz cocktails rolling down my stockings, I'm going to play a couple of brass band classics. In fact, this, the beginning of the season, bandstand classics. This is Brighouse and Rastrick Brass Band playing Clog Dance, followed by Floral Dance. Thank you. And now a word from our sponsor, Stratos Brass.
You are listening to Sounds of Brass, the online radio station for brass bands. Sounds of Brass is sponsored by Stratos Brass. Cushion the blow with Stratos Encore Pro and achieve new heights in your playing. Visit stratosbrass.com. Now back to the show.
And while I'm in a brick house and rustic state of mind, let's have that wonderful band playing Arrangeurs Mon Amour.
Thank you.
We have a few long pieces this week, so we've got a somewhat shorter but still big piece. I love this. I think it's one of the nicest pieces ever written in the whole history of music. This is Brighouse and Rastrick again, playing Gaelforce.
Thank you.
Gaelforce, how splendid. Before our next piece, I'm going to tell you a story that is apropos nothing at all, except in that it pertains to brass instruments. I am the manager of the band I play for, and a few weeks ago, I had a call for a brass band to play for the 50th anniversary of the oldest apostolic church outside Africa. I couldn't get a band. Most of my band wasn't available. There were seven of us who were, and I couldn't get anyone from another band within London. If you're from outside London, London is difficult to move around in at night. There's nowhere to park and you have to have easy public transport links from where you are. So there isn't much point in asking anyone from outside London. I wasn't really available to do it because I have a gig on a Wednesday, but I managed to find somebody to cover me for the beginning of the gig. This brass band engagement was for half an hour playing hymns. Six hymns. Anyway, four of the hymns were available in our red books, so that was fine. The other two I transcribed from piano copies, and everything was as it should be. I had to play because we had no bass player, and I didn't want just six going on with no bass player at all. So I played the bass part on a euphonium. I am not a euphonium player. I play the soprano cornet. But life is full of experiences, so I played the euphonium. We started on time at 7:30. We played our six hymns and finished those hymns at around about 9 o'clock. And at 9:15, I had to leave. The service was still going. The singing and the dancing and the praise element of the service was just amazing and really exciting. And I wish I could have stayed till the end, but I couldn't. I was already an hour and a half late rather than half an hour late for a gig. So I left. And the rest of the band went at the same time, and that was fine. If ever you get a chance to play for an apostolic service, take that chance because there is nothing like it. But be prepared to spend the best part of a day and a half there. Anyway, on with the music. We're going to have brass band Limburg playing Harlequin. Thank you. It occurred to me when that last piece was playing that actually one of the players did come from outside London. So this is a big thank you and shout out to Linda, who came in from Stevenage. Right, let's have a bit of class from the past, a bit of rumty-tumty music. This is the Iolanthe selection played by Black Dyke Mills Band.
Thank you.
And now a word from our sponsor, New Moon Insurance.
Attention all UK brass bands and brass players, Sounds of Brass is supported by New Moon Insurance Services Limited, a specialised insurance broker for all types of musical instruments, specifically brass instruments and brass bands. We are part of the banding community and are an insurance partner of Brass Band England and support various competitions and regional events up and down the UK. Since 2009, New Moon Insurance have supported brass bands by returning some of your premium to your band each year, which totals over £100,000. Whether you are a championship band or a local non-competing band, New Moon Insurance have cover that's right for you at competitive prices. If you are based in the UK, Isle of Man, or the Channel Islands, for either your band insurance or specialist cover for your own instruments, why not give New Moon Insurance a call on 01892 280 323, or visit newmooninsurance.com.
Back in the 70s, when I was a young slip of a thing, I persuaded a couple of my classmates to come with me to a school concert. Now, I must have been younger than 13, because I don't think I was in the school band. But I had heard that the band was going to be playing music composed by Gilbert O'Sullivan, with whom I was at that time in love. To explain, at that age, I was in love with everyone. I just couldn't help myself. So the three of us went to the concert, and we were most disappointed because it wasn't Gilbert O'Sullivan at all. Years later, when I had heard a lot more Gilbert and Sullivan, I despised it. When I was about 19 and in love with war poets, I found Gilbert and Sullivan somewhat trite and bouncy. And my journey to enjoying it has been a long one. I do enjoy it now. I can see the beauty of it now that I'm sensible. I've reached the age of reason. Right, the next piece. The next band is Wingate's Temperance Band. I'll take them at their word. But this is that band playing Trumpet Fiesta, and it doesn't sound very sober to me. Thank you. another piece I had never heard before this week. This is Paris Brass Band playing Two-Part Invention.
Thank you.
I think that if last week I'd offered you a prize to predict what the last piece today would be, I would have had to give prizes to everybody. I'm afraid it's the middle of the first week of April, and it has to be all in the April evening. So that's what it is. This is Grimthorpe Colliery Band playing All in the April Evening, which is pretty darn gorgeous anyway. Well, that's it. There is no more. We are here, officially into spring, and those of you in the Southern Hemisphere are in autumn, I suppose. Both beautiful, beautiful seasons. Have a lovely weekend, and have a wonderful next week. Bye.
Thank you for listening to Sounds of Brass, the online radio station for brass bands. Please show your support by making a donation to Sounds of Brass on our website, soundsofbrass.co.uk. Thank you.